Abraham, give me this money now. It's getting late now. What is all this? Give me this money now. Let me
but
be
going. But I told you just 200,000. And now you want me to give you 150 out of the 200,000.
Oh, how? You want me to fail and let me be a school dropout? 150 and I ask you, cannot give me 30 and pay my school fees. And tomorrow is my final years. And why are you this wicked?
God forbid, you're not going to fail. Okay. But see, I need to pay my house rent.
Oh, you need to pay your house rent. Then me, I need to fail now. I need to fail now and have carryover. If it was to be your other girlfriend, you give them this money. Why are you this wicked, stingy boyfriend?
Hey, see, do you know, you're asking me 150,000 out of 200. So how am I going to pay my house rent?
Is it big? What about other guys to give their girlfriend 500,000, 100 million? Then you, just 150,000, you cannot give to me. Okay, bring your stingy. Give me this money, Mr. Agwin. It's getting late.
Look at how you are saying it's 150,000. I said it's small money.
You cannot even take care of me. You cannot maintain me. Just this once I ask for money. Just this once, so. Just this once I ask for 150,000, you cannot give to me.
Cabra, what is the problem?
Don't worry, there's no problem.
There is problem, oh. Mark, there is problem. I asked Gabriel for 150,000. He cannot give to me. And tomorrow is my final year exam. And this is passing. I don't know what is all this, so.
Where do you want him to get that kind of money from?
He won 200,000. He played one expert and he won 200,000. And he could not give me 150,000.
Gabriel, you want 200,000?
Yes. You remember that promo code that he gave me now? That one expert promo code, MarkBet. I used to play game on one expert. So I won 200,000.
Mm-hmm. You want 200,000 naira on one expert?
Yes.
Hey, Gabriel, you have bluff.
No, now I have my house rent to pay now, and you know house rent is 200,000.
Have his address to.
And now she's asking me to give her 150,000 out of the 200,000 to pay her school fees.
Tomorrow is my final year exam, and I've not paid my school fees.
Tomorrow is her final year exam, now.
Uh-huh.
Give her the money. Let her use the money and pay her school fees.
Ma, so how am I not going to pay my house rent?
How is she not going to pay her school fee, Kwano? See, her house rent is important. Her own school fees is important. Give her money, let her use them pay her school fee. They now bring the remaining, let us use them drink.
Gibran, give me this money now, eh? But Gibran, why are you this stingy, eh? Gibran, give me this money, Mr. Agwin, it's getting late.
Babe, wait, now you're calling me stingy.
You are stingy.
But I've told you, my house rent is 200,000.
Oh, my own school is not important now. Oh, what you're trying to say, let me drop out of school.
So wait, my house is not important.
It's not my business. Give me the money, Mr. Agwin. It's getting late. 150,000 you cannot give to somebody. You're your claiming boyfriend.
Uncle, what's the problem?
Success, leave this one. It's not children something.
Success is children something. You need to hear this. Your uncle won 200,000 and I asked you for just 150,000. Let me pay for my school fees because tomorrow is my final year exam. Gabriel said he will not give me the money. Is it fair? Gabriel, give me this money now. Gabriel, why are you this wicked?
Uncle, our school fees is important now.
Success! If I pay our school fees, how are we going to pay our house rent? Do you want two of us to be homeless?
Uncle, just support her.
Support her how? All I have is 200,000 and our school fees is 150. If I pay for our school fees, both of us will be homeless. We'll not have any place to sleep.
Uncle, you need to support her. Wait.
Gibran, give me this money now, Gibran, why are you this stingy? Gibran, you're stingy. Give me this money. I don't like this. If it was your older girlfriend, you just call, you will send money for them. It has reached my turn now. You don't have money. You don't have money. You want to pay for your house rent. So you want me to drop out of school? Your plans will not work.
I have suffered.
You must give me this money today, oh. It's getting late.
And wait. I think you want to pay your school fees.
Yes.
And tomorrow is your final exam, Abi.
Yes.
Uncle Kebra, you need to support her.
Yes, so tell him.
Support her how?
Uncle, take, give her.
Success. This is 1,000 naira note.
Give it to her. Give it to her. Give it to her. To take it, Kwanu. Collect it first.
This is 1,000 naira now.
Yes. Are you the one that gave him money to play the bet?
No.
Are you the one that gave him promo code?
No.
Very good. You see that 1,000 naira that you are holding now? Use this and buy a recharge card. And call your father to come and pay your school fees. Uncle Elko.
Gabriel!
Auntie, this relationship. Not parenting. Not parenting. Uncle Kebran better end this relationship before she use that wide mat and suck you dry.
That's watching that very funny Mark Angel Comedy. See you next Friday with another episode of Mark Angel Comedy. Don't forget to come back here on Wednesday to watch an episode of Housekeeper series. Thank you so much. Please, this video you just watched now, can you share it? Please help me share it. Share this video, please.